Your problem is the L4-5 disc is coming out and press the nerve that make your leg pain. To remove the disc and make your nerve free, that is the solution. For this surgery, we will make a small hole less than 1 cm. This technique is we call the UBE, unilateral bipolar endoscope. And using some camera and instrument, just remove the disc without any injury to the other structure. You can try to stand and work 5 hours after surgery, and you will stay in hospital one day, and next day you can go home.